what you saw is you saw President Obama, Secretary Kerry take a leadership role in working closely with the UN, with the Israelis, with the Palestinians to bring everybody to the table to work out a painstaking, detailed agreement to try to strike a 72-hour ceasefire for humanitarian reasons, to give those in Gaza who have been under siege for a long time the opportunity to emerge from the places where they're hiding, to try and care for their families and in some cases bury the dead. This would also provide some relief to Israeli citizens who have faced a barrage of rocket fire from Hamas. It would also create an opportunity for both sides and other interested parties to convene in Cairo to try to work out an agreement. It is not in the interest of either side for this kind of violence to be sustained. It's not in the interests, the long-term interests of either side of this conflict, for innocent civilians to continue to be in harm's way.